Life up here is just really real and concrete. We just live a lot closer to nature than I've lived in the past. You know, I wake up and walk outside and the sun's rising over the mountains.
This is what our grandparents did. This is what they did to help feed themselves and their families, but this is kind of a base of knowledge that was lost.
Simple things that we learn here have a great impact. So for example, just the joy of planting a seed, the joy of watering the plant and see it grow, the joy of cultivating that plant.
Without this, I would have a really strong passion with less direction.
The mission of Allegheny Mountain School is to train young people in garden and farming practices so that they can go out into communities and teach other people how to do the same.
In phase one, we're up here on the mountain learning homesteading, spending a lot of time in the garden.
Not only does it teach us the hard skills of growing food and gardening, but it's also focused on really building the entire person as a leader and as someone who can go and build communities and really be a presence in this new local food system that we're trying to develop.
Gardening could help build your community, not only your family community, but your neighborhood community itself.
AMS defines food as community in the sense that they can't exist without each other, and why not make them both wonderful together and healthy and fun?
When we grow up in this modern life where everything can be easily bought and can be consumed so easily, there's no appreciation in the process. And through making your own food, you really realize how much effort goes into taking care of yourself, and you take ownership over that. And so many rural communities in the U.S., young people are having to move out to find jobs and find opportunities, but AMS is providing an opportunity for young people to come and learn from the rich histories and the rich traditions that exist in places, especially like Highland.
Everyone's really nice out here. Highland County is one of the nicest, most beautiful places I've ever been to.
With only 2,000 plus people, it has a very strong community, and it's really cool to be a part of that community and be a part of building it and making it even stronger.
AMS has an emphasis on personal development that you're just not going to get from a job. Up here, you really have the space to try out projects you've been wanting to try for a long time.
We get to do stuff like grow grain. It's not something that everybody grows in a garden. It's not normal vegetable garden stuff, but we got to try it up here and see the whole process. So it was that kind of freedom and space to experiment that AMS just has in abundance.
Well, I really encourage anyone who has that initiative, who wants to transform themselves so they can see positive impact, create positive impact. I think Allegheny Mountain School is the place to be.
I believe that Allegheny Mountain School is a camaraderie of diverse individuals, but also very similar individuals who really want to change the world and who found a beautiful place to give them a leg up.